I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now. Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
Open this door! I know you are—
So are you?
You cannot hide behind this door forever!
Drax, let it go! Nobody's stashing units!
We shall see!
Thanks for telling him. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
Can you upgrade me? Pretty please?
It's more fun crafting my stuff, but I'll lend you a paw. One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh. Small marvel crafted. So, about my raise. There, all set. Anything else?
Not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have 3 cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar? with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humie butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I'd turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
Guys, don't forget to close the fridge!
Sure thing, Mom Lord.
Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door. I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine. He must have asked his well-meaning accomplice to retrieve the sum and hide it from us.
All right. I'll check on him and tell you if he's doing anything weird.
Acceptable.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush. Well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill...
I know. We clearly... need a plan.
Reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
Quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Of course, for the Mocking
I will
Star
sacrifice
system.
Your head.
And take us to the...
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Tell Groot, I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. The Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really?
How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, I think Groot's more convincing, in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, first of all, thank you. And second of all, I want you to know we're gonna bust you out of there right after, okay?
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Sekhnarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There! That's Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Get us in close, Quill. I don't want to walk in this.
Well. Yep, no problem.
Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping.
Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Are you sure the Leafy One is ready for this?
Nope.
He'll be fine.
I am Groot.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. It don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the Short One complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy?
Woo! Smells like llama breath.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got to. It's different.
So we need units. What about selling that llama beast?
Lady Hellbender would never purchase such a lowly creature.
Not to Lady Hellbender, obviously, but what about the nowhere market?
I'm not sure we'd even get 20 units out of it. Now, if we'd still have my weapon stash, though...
We could have sold the weaponry.
No! If we still had my stash, we could have upgraded the Milano's weapon system.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far!
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer! We'll figure it out on the way!
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good.
Ouch! Hey,
jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun.
Woohoo!
Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. We must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trainer to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, child subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor.
Drax! Gamora's on our side. Now, just try to accept it.
What do you mean, for now?
I'm saying you have a reputation in Gamora. Drax is clearly a little crazy, so...
What?
Interesting tactic.
That was way too close.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
So we're still doing this.
Yes!
Guys, focus. Keep an eye out.
Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived for danger.
Yeah, you better live.
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship.
Whoa!
I ever mention how much I hate being wet?
Yes!
Fine.
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodent.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
It's not alone. Get ready!
Stay away, you sharp edges!
Nice to meet you!
is only a distraction from its nucleus!
Send it their way, Drax!
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. The creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
What does your magical mask reveal?
Give me a second.
There's a trail going through the jungle! Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it at all.
Clearly not a husk!
It is the hollowed husk of a bygone time, when the turmoil of war raged stronger than the storms of this world.
Peter, get moving! Drax is having an existential meltdown.
Great, we made it halfway up. Now
what? See if we can lower that wing somehow.
There they are! Wing controls!
Need your expert skills again, Rocket. All right, Rocket, that wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Flark!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this thing for?
For sport.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You are looking for trouble, assassin.
There's further proof that we are not broken.
Turn back every time we have wanted, we never go anywhere.
Good point.
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Do you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience with her, we will have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which harlot spawned at the first.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That too.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
I am eager to experience the help of this legendary menagerie.
Yeah, I bet you are.
What's the weirdest monster you guys have seen?
Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! You out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our Quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
It's more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know they're all alien. I mean this dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, control him.
No! Very well!
Peter!
It's okay, he'll land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of sharks! Scut-busting ass blotters.
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up.
Blots.
He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Fuck it! Come on, man!
Cram it, dash face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal. We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
Tell what time it is with this gas storm.
The ground has the musky smell of afternoon.
Hey, Storm Lord! We're catching our deaths over here!
It's just a little rain rocket.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that
Wait.
Scut-
Wait! Oh. Up, people!
Incoming! I have your Cross to the rail! Satisfactory!
I'm starting to miss those deli things!
I'm sure you'll see them again!
Do your thing, Gamora!
To the bone! Watch this bigger!
I'm watching the big smart tanks, thanks!
Take heed!
Groot, on my side! Things would have come in handy a second ago! Punch him off! Think of it like a walk through the zoo! With guns! Put him through!
This is how it's done!
You owe me one, Quill!
Thanks, buddy!
Here's
our chance!
Been too long since I blew something up!
I will face all of the human beings!
Get it out of your system before we get there! Bro, they're like flying dicks!
This is a measurement of time! Our opportunity! You proved unworthy! Enough of these inferior creatures. I yearn for money.
Yeah, I'm feeling. All turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
I am...
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
I have not heard that one.
I heard there are actually 9 of her. That's why they call her the second army 9.
That is preposterous.
That one's preposterous.
What's Chitauri Tech doing on a backwater mudball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy with the bugs.
Ridiculous.
Drax, wanna clear a path?
Only if you admit that every one of my Lady Hellbender stories is true.
So that's a no. Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
Oh, an old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infantry.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Now what's the hold?
Fear.
No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me, Groot, are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B.
Okay?
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Groot says no.
We'll be fine.
Just go.
No, you just go.
And go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Groot says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill! We are not alone here!
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Feel this? I hope you don't just sell when I'm done with it!
stump beast running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
That is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless search engine, if you will.
Will you stop calling it that?
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up.
That baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
Got it, Drax.
It'll look real good right here.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
What next, Peter Quill?
You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff?
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified. Environment's too damp.
There you go, bud. So maybe they are plant food.
Gonna need a hand up again.
Again, Peter?
Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. Groot, is there any way you could bring down that wing?
Groot ain't that strong. He says you want something sharp.
Rocket, you know what I'm thinking. Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. Brings back memories!
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I help in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety.
Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. One tick. Done.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah. Right.